Watch News Tonight with me at 9 p.m.